Hello, Craig Hutchison from Croc Media. Adam Cooney, Brownlow Medalist and our expert on AFL Nation, heard across 200 plus stations each and every weekend right around Australia. It's time to take a look at our Builders Academy Apprentice of the Year commentary, heading into round 7 and 8 of the AFL season. This builds, of course, to the end of the year, to a Builders Academy Apprentice of the Year. And there's been some terrific young players to make their debut already this year.
Yeah, there certainly has. Round one, Sam Powell Pepper burst onto the scene. He's an incredible talent, really strong body. So he got the first Rising Star.
How does he get through to where he did in the teens as a draft pick? He was ready made, ready to go football.
Yeah, sometimes they just slip through the cracks, these players. Even Bontempelli went at pick 5, which in hindsight probably should have been pick 1 in the draft. So sometimes recruiters get them wrong.
Of course, Brendan Parfitt's been impressive early, out for 10 weeks now. What's been your take on Andy McGrath at the Bombers to this point of the season?
I think he's been one of the most consistent young players in the game so far. He's been a tough transition coming in and then playing, locking down that back pocket role. He's had some big jobs, played on Cyril Rioli earlier in the year and did a reasonable job. So he's been really solid for the Bombers.
It's amazing you weren't an apprentice back in the day, because you weren't, working too hard at your foot in the age of 18 or 19, where you could have had time for a trade on the site.
Yeah, I probably could have done a trade. I didn't hit my strap till about 22.
Builders Academy Apprentice of the Year, heard on AFL Nation each and every week with guys like Adam Cooney right around the land. Let us know your thoughts below.